Welcome back to Islands of the Caliph. Unfortunately, last couple of minutes, this is the second time I'm recording, and the last 5 or 6 minutes I was muted, and I decided not to include that in the footage. Basically, I've explored the Minhaj Island. I did a second run through the island, and I could not find any other entrances, so it was basically a waste of time. And I just zoomed myself to the Asad Island because there's a mountain here, a volcano. So perhaps that's what they meant for the iron mine. So we are right at the start of the island, and yeah, I cannot also re-record the exact same thing because the game has a forced autosave feature. So yeah, what am I? I have a fever. Good. So I arrived here, I purchased some mangoes, and that's about it. I've not checked any other equipment. 15 to 17 on chest. Yeah, the armor doesn't look too fancy. What about weapons? I'll take those. A shoddy bow. Yep, nothing else worth taking, purchasing. And a 5.5.3. Let's eat a mango. Okay. Thankfully, we found a buyer's hideout. We were able to put an end to their mischief once and for all. Captain Harp has been dealt with justly. He won't be harming anyone else, rest assured. Okay. So you won't let me through, eh? Okay. That's the same text. That's the same guy. Oh yay, I got a torch. I do not need a torch, I can discard it later. Yeah. Okay, the same guy. Let's go and get outside. I don't think great, please bring me 10 olives. I could have gotten that from the other island, but who remembers those things? Okay. Oh, I was looking at the mini-map. Okay, that's one. That is two. Yikes. They hit hard. But I was here already. So the question is, how do I get to that room to the right here? Because it is surrounded. Unless there is a wall that I can break. Cannot be damaged. Cannot be damaged. You are extremely tired. Oh, that's right. We were supposed to rest. But I took a shortcut flight. And there was... Oh my god. There's no place to rest in this location. Maybe I'll find a monster part, a trader. He should have a tent nearby. Well, near him, rather. Yeah. Of course. I'm already venomed. What is that? Manticore Valley, stay out. I did see another snake. There's a ship. Where does that go to? Isles of Iman. Or Iman. This ship sailed west to the Isles of Iman. Wait, west? What? So if it sails west, I should be going from the Minhaj Island. What? Wait. I see some fire up there. I want to go there. The volcano! It's active! So snack bits. Bites. I want to take a look around here. Theoretically, we might find a cave. Okay, stairs up. Good, 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 good. Hello? We are right next to the volcano. Yep, we are. Whoa. Serpent man. I haven't seen those. A serpent glaive. Is that a weapon? It is, but it's very crappy. All right. So where's the volcano entrance? Do we need to, like, go around this? Whoa. Oh, there it is. I just peeked inside here. Mount Gnar, welcome to. I have not explored this area yet. What is that? Is that iron? That is iron. So yeah, the volcano was a smart place to go. I should have looked at the map before. I was expecting it to be on to the north side. It seems that the map in this game is like flipped both directions. I need 10 pieces of iron. Also, I'm still extremely tired. Good, good, good. That's three. I will be doing some inventory management really soon. Nice. So that will be another letter for the Sultan. Ew. Oh, stairs. Game. Oh, it goes up and down. Okay. Need to see this. Yep, it goes up and down. So it can catch you off guard, then you can just burn. Alright, alright. But that's another ore acquired. Stamina fever. Woohoo, we are too tired and we are still running. I don't know, that's five, is it? Yep, that's five. The interesting part is that there are no enemies here. Six. Oops. Thank you. Seven. Wait, no room. I do this. Do this. And I do this. Okay. It erased it. Seven. Okay, been here. Yes, I know I do have a stamina fever. Thank you, game. Is this? This all goes under lava, right? Yep. So that's the danger around here. I should be probably saving more often.
Hmm.
save. I don't think I ever saved this video. All of it was automatic. Medicine, no room. I'm just gonna drop this off. This. 3, 6, 7. Okay. Club still cannot get rid of the club. 2018, yeah. Save game. Of course. It was very lucky. Good that I have my coffee for cases like this. Mm-hmm. Oh, I could go down here. All right. There's more iron, that's 8. Here's 9. And just one more. And while we're at it, if we want to explore the whole thing, and before I acquire the last ore, I'll just explore it anyway. Because we are in the last bits of it. Ooh, there's more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12. You are extremely tired. Seek rest. Oh, I will. As long as I'm not venomed or anything. Yeah. This way. Or maybe not. I'm partially looking at the map and partially on the game. As I run through. Get stuck on the wall. Wait, where? Oh boy. I think this should be an opening. Yeah. Woohoo! So now what? Minhash Island, and this goes to Isles of Imen, to the mound, and then we can go to the Isle of Imen. No, wait, this goes to the Isles of Imen. Okay. And then we can go to Minhash. Okay, let's do that. Because we still need to rest, right? Let's take these. Stamina fever and rest. You woke up for the prayer. I think we can pray at the town here. Maybe. Oh, monster parts sales guy. Good sir. I've got an item for you. Oh boy. Shortcut acquired. Maybe? Oh, another one of the serpent men. No room. Okay, how do I drop? I'm gonna open the manual for this. Drop this card. Press X. Okay. Yes. It doesn't say anywhere here. Serpent Glaive acquired. 22. Discard. Okay, so it was not this way. Oh my god. Oh, come on, let me through. Wow. Nope, no way through here. Isn't this fun? At least we didn't get venomized or snake bittenized. Good. Good. Oh, shortcut. Oops. Yes. Go straight in the poop. No. Almost deleted iron ore. The only thing that I don't want to do. We are hungry. Nah, we are good so far. Alright, first. Wonderful. You have found the iron ore so we can again produce steel. I will send a team of miners to that location. We will be able to make exceptional steel weapons and armor again. I will also respond to Sultan's letter as you requested. Peace be upon you. Woohoo. Quest complete. Do you have exceptional gear now? 22 to 34. That's plus 5 and minus 5. Is it speed 4? It is not. So your exceptional items are still exceptionally underwhelming. Not to say any worse. You got a lot of olives. What do you have? X 18 to 27. Mm. 17 to 27 for a spear. That's cool. 16 to 28. So this would be better. It costs only 100. I can sell this and reacquire a better axe. So I can ask more questions. Ugh, I feel so gross after that. Any other stuff? 23 to 28. Okay. An upgrade is an upgrade. I don't care. We've got a lot of silver. 19? It's shoddy. It's shoddy. I want exceptional scimitar. Alright. Let's try that again. 17 to 32, 19 to 34, okay. 17 to, what is Shamshir? Shamshir. It's not good. Not a good Shamshir. Ugh, no weapon equipped. Yay, we reached a level. No, 20 to 30, that's nice. Only 3 weapon. 4 weapon even. But I don't swing that quick. I want a scimitar. Exceptional scimitar. So let's quickly go back. There we go. That's an exceptional one. And it's a speed 4 even. Okay. Oops. 35 points of damage. That was awesome. Okay. I doubt you will have anything better for me, but we got the exceptional weapon as I wanted to. So here have all of the coconuts. What now? Oh yes, we need to go back to the Mizen village. And there's only one way to do that currently. Where's the chest? Not here. Here's the inn. Medicine. We don't have snake bites. Oh, also armor. What armor is 10 to 13 and 15 to 17? Should probably be looking out for the armor upgrade. Nope. The chest is nowhere to be found on this floor, so I assume let's go higher. No. 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 Are you the chest? No, you're a... Five apples. It might be in here. Book of the Isles, yep. No. Awareness. Awareness was rummaging bonus. Can I pray? Voluntary prayer. No. So there seem to be no chests on this island, or I'm just blind. Let me go to the very bottom. It might be this. No. It might be this. No. All right, there's two more. No. No. Okay. One, two, three. Oh, there it is. I think. I was just blind. Here. Yep. And there's no tuna. And there's no fishmongers in this island as well. Not good. But. We are gonna sail then. Ugh. Okay, from here. Oh, it's cool. The ship is moving on the map. From here, we need to go Asad Island or Taskiah. Taskiah. So we need to go west again. I wonder if I can cut down trees with this weapon now. I'm still hungry. I can cut down trees! That is awesome. It should speed up the process a little bit. Owls of Imen. Do you have fish in here by any chance? City of Ixen. I know that there was a fishmonger somewhere. I'll just do a quick run around the town. No? Medicine, no. What was this guy? Persuasion? Surely not here. No? No, shields and armor. Probably not. Yeah. Also, I'm still running without a shield. Olives. I don't think I will be going to the olives place. Taskiah Archipelago. Woke up for the prayer. And I'm gonna eat. Zakat, 28 silver due in 196 days. Okay, from the Taskia archipelago, we need to go with this ship. Mizan village, yes. Wow, so much boat traveling, woohoo! Let me out, thank you! Why is there a thingy? I have music disabled. I do have music disabled. It wasn't because I woke up for a prayer. Now, wait, fishmonger in here? Yes. Hello, good sir. I would be interested in some of your fine tunas that you do not currently have. But we can tease the tunas, right? I will tease the tuna. The help you provided to Abdul Kwavi will benefit us all. The iron you found will help us all forge stronger armor and weapons of steel. Moving forward, please take this letter to Sultan Ahmed. As you know, he resides in Sadaka town to the west. I am pleased that he has already made great changes there, establishing the pillar of Zakat and charity among his people as the Quran commands. Please bring this letter to him in my name. Will you help me once again? Yes. The town was ever an ally in the past, so I expect he will respond well. I need his help if we are to unite the islands and establish justice and balance. Go to Sadaka town to see if Sultan Ahmed is ready. Thank you again for your efforts. Woohoo! Sadaka town, do you say? Where's the fishmonger? Fishmonger is here. Good. Tuna? No? Tuna? No? Tuna? Still no, why not? Do they even change? Mackerel Barracuda. I don't think they change. Three fishing rods. I'm gonna cut down a tree so something changes outside. Oh, now they changed. Tuna acquired. One. I cannot cut that down, but I can cut this. Nice. Four fishing rods. Maybe I need to go out of the gates. Five fishing rods. Tuna. Okay, so let's go like that. Four fish. Yeah, I think I just need to travel a bit further. Maybe not. Yeah, no change. Sorry for doing this, but I want to enable myself some fast travel whenever I will need it. I need at least four tunas for this. Also, I think we are satiated. Huh. Maybe it worked better when I was starving. Those are tuna, tuna, and tuna. Thank you. Yeah, the game saved itself. So we are supposed to go to Sadaka town. Selfern. Okay, so we are almost there. This way. No, Rock of the Rock. I don't want to spend any tunas just to get to the next island. And we can just sail to. Yep, how much silver we've got? Under 1,000, but that is still a lot. Plus, it seems that we have, we do have a lot of money. It seems that I don't have anything to spend the money on. Rock of the Rock, all right. Boop. Sultan, straight ahead, almost. Thank you for delivering this letter from Sultan Khalid. Of course, I will respond positively. You have already helped us to see the error of our ways. I could not possibly ask any more from you. You are always welcome here. Oh, wow. That's it. Well, I wanted to do the quest that he would inevitably give us the next time, but since that was all he wanted from us, just have a small friendly chat. Let's go back. I don't even need to turn that way, right? Yeah. Alright. Sultan, alrighty. Thank you. His response was quite prompt, and as I had hoped, he agrees with me. After their incident with the sea monster, he really felt the difficulty of separation. Will you help me once again? Yes. Take the next letter to the Isle of Imen. You must speak out Sheikh Muhsin in the city of Ihsen. He is an interesting character, mightily obsessed with some ancient ruins on the island. I think his research may prove useful, but proceed with caution. The technology he investigates is strange to us and may be dangerous, but working together we may find strength in our numbers. But remember the current states. Behold, your great numbers elated you, but they availed you not. So know that without Allah's guidance, our numbers will not help. Go in peace and please return promptly. Isles of Imen. Here. So those are two further locations. I would need to sail between two villages. All right, but for once, we can acquire additional tuna. We require additional tunas. All right. I'm old. I know. From here, where was the rock of the rock? That's a mango. I think there it is. I'm gonna drop myself off at the rock of the rock so I remember to take the fast travel. Are you the rock of the rock? Yes, you are. I wonder what would happen if I would cook some tuna. We will find out the next time, as if we never cooked any tuna in the game. For now, thank you for watching, hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next video. Take care.